and marijuana into the U.S., Joaquin El Chapo Guzman broke out of a maximum security prison in Mexico City. Here's Carter Evans.